What an amazing chamber. It would have hid its secrets for a long time if it wasn't for my Bird of Fire. If the magic stone really exists, I bet it would be kept right here.
Must be something very valuable in this cache. We better figure out how to open it.
Thank you.
looks almost identical to the one...
Alice, I think I recall the event which gave us the faith to survive here in the desert lands. When the rock fell in the desert of death, new life started to appear here. Also, I remember a woman who tried to prevent a shard of that rock from falling into evil hands.
But she failed, didn't she?
No, she didn't. She threw it into the waters. But in the end, she was imprisoned. I saw a lonely island with a two-headed mountain right in its center. Maybe she's there. She's been calling me by name for some reason, asking me for help. What do you make of this, Alice?
We need to find her and figure out what's going on.
I agree, but where's that island?
Let's go back to Nort. He helped us find our way once before, so he might know where the island is.
You again? Did you find the temple?
Yes, we did. It would have taken us ages if not for your help.
Now we need your help yet again. We're searching for a remote island with a two-headed mountain. It can easily be seen from the shore, that's all I can say.
Ah, I know the island you speak of, but it's so far away. Although, look, there's an abandoned mine here in front of you. In the past, fishermen used to ship their catch over the railroad tracks laid there. They told me of a strange island which could be seen from their village on the shore.
Oh, that's great news. How do we get there?
Take this key to the mine. I hope you succeed this time as well.
There it is, the isolated island.
How can we get there?